draw a white circle and color it in. Then create these guidelines for your sheet and then start coloring that in as well. Then we'll add these eyes, a little nose, a chin, shade it, add ears, shade that as well, add some highlight, shade the eyes, and add a little nose. Then we'll add 1, 2, 3 dots, some more shading, shade, 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 and then you're done. And that went way too fast, so I guess it's better to just watch the full video.